up, ladies and gentlemen, hackers, welcome and thanks for watching. Okay, today I will explain you the correct and easy method to get success replacing hard drives in your RAID controller. This video is recorded under production environment. Before doing it, I committed an error that destroyed all the data of the company. I don't want nobody commits the same error like me. Luckily, I took a backup and I could able to restore all data in place again. This example will produce in a X-Series server on a RAID 5 using MegaRAID Storage Manager software. I explain two possible scenarios. The case one consists in replacing a failed drive. You need a good one drive of the same capacity or higher, but never of less. The case two in replacing a good drive by other good one. The trick here consists in applying three actions. Mark drive offline, mark drive as missing, prepare drive for removal. So in fact, three words: offline, missing, removal. Repeat with me: offline, missing, removal. If you apply this method, you will cover your data in good condition. But remember, take a backup before it, just in case. So, are you interested? Come on, see me and let me explain you how to achieve this. Let's go!